Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the small, the determined, the not at all useless, University of Pennsylvania Oxymoronic Fighting Quaker Summer Band Camp Band! Jack-Jack is 98% sure he hates all fruit besides strawberries and pineapple, but the ones he hasn't tried don't count. Joe's storytelling abilities kept us entertained. A 10-minute break turned into 30, while we listened to the only stories we were legally allowed to hear. Oh, Chinatown was fun, but the 8-mile scenic route back was hell. That's what Steve said. The music we made and the horns we blew. Now please rise for the red and blue.
boom, boom.